Hello, hello, Jeff Helvin here with Ballen Brands, and today I'm going to show you our market update campaign built in Infusionsoft. So this campaign is actually a pretty simple sequence, but it's set up and meant to have a nice impact on our database so that we can continue to nurture and keep our sphere in the loop. So what we have here is anyone who has the market update, launch market update campaign tag applied, they're going to go into this sequence. And what this sequence does is actually sends an email every 29 days with a link to the market update. So if I open up this first email here, you're going to see that it simply says, in this case, say, Jeff, here's your market update for this month. So let's say it's January. It'll say, Jeff, here's your market update for January. Now in here, it's actually meant to look as though you just took the time to send the email out yourself. So it simply says, here it is. As the real estate market continues to change, I want to make sure you stay informed. Access the latest market information available here. Now, this link is actually controlled and meant to be a static link that goes to a page on the website in order to keep this campaign consistent. And the page on the website is actually what gets updated every month. So if you're not currently doing a market update on your website, we definitely recommend that you do that. And we can help with that as well here at Ballen Brands if that's not something that you have access to. And basically the intention is that every 29 days we're simply sending them a link to the same page. Now in the second month here, you'll see that it says a different message, but of course it has the same link. So it's that time again, your market update is ready, Jeff. And then we go back and 29 days later, it'll say here, Jeff, keeping up with what's going on in the market? Here's the latest update to make it easy. So the idea here is that we're staggering the day and time that we send it out, and it happens every 29 days, which means it'll come out a different day of the week throughout the entire campaign. Now, when it reaches the last part of the campaign, it's actually going to reapply the tag so that it relaunches that campaign. And there you have it. Pretty simple setup here, but greatly effective to help contact our database. So if you have any more questions, please reach out to team@ballenbrands.com.